Yeah, I've actually never been in this room, so, Oh. That's good, right? I think it's just, I think it's sort of jammed.
Here. Put this on.
So how do you know so much about guns?
My parents died in a car accident when I was 8. My brother and I grew up in the orphanage here. I ran away a long time ago. I had to learn to handle myself quickly.
Right, yeah. You're probably wondering what a guy like me is doing as a cop, right?
Kinda.
Yeah, me too.
Police station. See what else I can find.
Yeah.
I know you're up there.
Oh, thank God. Thank fucking God. You gotta get me out of here, man.
Who the fuck are you?
How about I tell you once you get me the fuck out of here? Jesus. Is he okay?
Him? Oh, yeah, no, he's fucking fine. Yeah. Man, who doesn't cough up a little blood on the floor when they're feeling sick? Just a little cold. Of course he's not fucking okay, man. Look at him. Open the goddamn door.
Why are you locked up?
Why? Because I found out the truth.
The truth? What truth?
Fuck me! Fucking boy band wannabe. You think Umbrella spend all their time making aspirins? Little vitamin tablets? No fucking way.
Jesus Christ. Hey, whoa, whoa! That's...
Open the goddamn door.
It's my gun.
Do it.
You don't have to do this.
Sure I don't. And you and all your police buddies, you're not sick like the rest of the town just because you got a good immune system, right?
Fuck.
You probably had a little injection. A little vitamin pill you didn't even realize. Keeps you safe at least for a while. But the others, ordinary people, expendable ones. Yeah, good fucking luck, right? Open the goddamn door. The keys are over there in the desk. Do it, go!
Okay, okay, okay. Here I go, okay. Jesus.
Come on, man, Jesus fucking Christ, hurry up. Me. Yeah, you ever heard of the T-virus? The G-virus? Of course you fucking have. Well, it's a virus that genetically modifies the DNA of a living cell, and it's turned these people into fucking weapons, man. You need to get me the fuck out of here, okay?
Be an asshole about it.
Now, well, I'm done taking chances. Come on, man. Jesus fucking Christ.
All right, you know what? Just one second, please.
You're no Einstein, are you? Thank fucking God.
Shit! Whoa, wait, okay.
Your shit together. You're not gonna make it through the night. Are you done?
I just really want to get out of this town.
Vickers, can you read me over? Vickers, this is Chief Irons. Pick up your damn radio!